Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so here we are. So ready. So I am going to call the list. Yes, you say present. Diego.
Present.
Kevin.
Present.
Bárbara. Thank you. Javier Sebastián.
Present.
Robert. Espinosa Triay. Tamara Renata.
Present.
Thank you. Dennis.
Present.
Bárbara, Bárbara. Brittany Odette.
Present.
Thank you. Peter.
Present.
Dani Alexa apenas entró. Leti Ameyali. Fernando Chavero. Rodrigo García. Max Hurtado. Vale, Rosa Valeria.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you, Reina. Eder. Okay, Reina, thank you. Luis Fabián Coronado.
Present.
Thank you. Abascal, José Antonio Abascal. Sebastián Víctor. Christopher Abraham.
Present.
Thank you, Cristo. Ingrid Arlet.
Present.
Caro Ramírez.
Present.
Venegas Gómez. Adriana Camila. Ann Santiago. Okay. Your list. Okay, guys. So here we have. We have already the solution of Sam. Okay, of Sam. So here we have. Watch internet TV. That is an activity he loves. He likes. Listen to music. More or less. And shop? Not really. That is the number three. For Heikan. Yes. We have search information. One, two, or three. One, two or three, guys. Come on. Give me your answer.
Two.
Can you repeat?
One.
Okay. That is the number two. Okay. Watch videos on video sharing websites. One or three? One or three, guys?
One.
Let me see. Excellent. And upload videos, photos, etc. That is the number. Three, guys. Come on. What happened to you guys? Okay. Why not we complete the rest? Because the rest of the information is not mentioned. Yes. In the text. And also here, the instruction is number three things you. Now is you. Only select three things here in this list. I am going to put this on a square. This, select three things in number one, two, and three. The activity that you like a lot, that is the number one. The activity that more or less, that is the number two. the activity not really you like, that is the number three. Okay, so come on, guys. Okay, Adriana Flores, got it. Ay, veras, veras. Okay, ready? Great. So, vámonos a la parte de writing. Sí, la última que tienes ahí en tu libro. Okay. And here we have, prepare for the exam. Writing part six. Read the email from your friend, your English friend, Sam. Okay, listen to this. Tell me about you and the internet. What do you use to go online? How much time do you spend on the internet each day? What three things do you do most online? Okay, so only here, write your answer. Write an email to Sam to answer this question. Write 25 words or more. Okay, well, I'm going to put a limit to you. 25 to 35 words. The maximum is 35 words. So, you have to answer three questions. What do you use to go online? How much time do you spend on the internet each day? And what three things do you do most online? So, three questions that you have to answer. Okay, three questions. Where? Right here, you have this space for you to answer. So, the time, 10:14. 10:14. So, I'm going to ask you to take only 10 minutes maximum. So 10:35, I am going to select some students and you have to tell me your answer to this email. Yes, answer to this email. Okay, so come on, let's start. In case that you need help, I am here. You ask me, teacher, how do you say, and then I help you. All right, so come on, 10 minutes, respond these three questions on an email. If somebody finished before, please let me know and I can check your writing. Somebody has finished?
I finished, teacher.
Okay, can you tell me yours? So I can check your writing. Tell me, what is your answer?
I use my smartphone or my computer to go on the internet. I go on the internet for about 7 or 8 hours every day. I spend most time send and get emails, search for information for school work, upload videos, photos, etc. And sometimes I listen to music and watch internet TV.
Okay.
Honestly, a large part of my day, I use the internet for school things.
Great, okay. Como ha de ser como tu tercera línea, segunda o tercera línea, cuando dices I use my internet for, yes. ¿Ya localizaste en esa parte que tienes en tu escrito? Adriana.
What picture?
Where you say that is I use my internet for, al ser como tu segunda o tercera línea.
Yes, I go on the internet for about 7 or 8 hours.
Continue. Continúale.
Every day I spend most time send and get.
Okay, emails. I spend most time sending. Okay. Sending, ¿cuál es la siguiente palabra que tienes?
Get emails.
Getting emails. Y creo que la última es search, pero debe de ser searching.
Searching.
Exactly. That is the only mistake. Yes, those are the only three mistakes I notice and listen. Okay, the rest is perfect. Okay, another student. Three minutes, guys, and then I ask.
Teacher,
okay, ¿quién más? You finish, Barbie?
No, profe, estoy haciendo corrección.
Okay.
I finished, teacher.
Okay, Kevin. Tell me.
Yes. My email. Bueno, mi email dice así. I usually use internet to send in homeworks of my school. Watch videos, listen music, and play online. I pass more time sending homework and taking my online classes. I pass 11 hours at internet a day. At one day. Eso me faltó.
Okay. Okay. Corrections for you, Mr. Kevin. You say something about watch. Can you repeat that line, please?
Yes. Sending homeworks of my school, watching videos, listening to music and play online. Aquí me faltó el
play. Ah, ok, great, great. Ahí ya está bien esa parte, perdón, si la dijiste bien. Pero dijiste una parte, I pass time. Creo que sí dijiste así, ¿no?
No, I pass 11 hours.
Exactly, I pass 11 hours. Don't use pass. Aquí te la voy a escribir en la pantalla. Use I spend. I spend. Past time no se escucha tan bien. No. Es mejor decir I spend. I spend 11 hours y todo lo demás está bien. ¿Ok, Kevin?
Ok. Yes. Thank you.
Todo lo demás, it's perfect, mister. Ok, another student. Okay. Who is it?
Carolina.
Okay, Caro, come on.
I usually use my phone or my computer to go online. I spend a long time on the internet, maybe 7 or 8 hours every day.
Mm-hmm.
I watch dance videos and I see photos in Instagram or Twitter. Also, I listen to music a lot.
Perfect. No mistakes here. Good writing. Good response. Okay, another student. No? Okay, Dani Chavero, you finish?
I'm not a teacher.
Coronado. You finish, mister? Letia Mayali.
Yes.
You finish?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so tell me your answer.
I use my laptop and my cell phone to go online. I spend 8 hours for my classes, 1 for my homework, and 3 for my entertainment. I use for my classes, I watch movies or series, I use for listening music, and I see my...
And I see what? The final part?
Social media.
Okay, great, no mistakes. Perfect writing. Brittany Odette?
My teacher.
You finish?
Ya casi, pero me falta una.
Okay. Vale Rojas.
What teacher?
You finish, girl?
Yes, I read my writing.
Ah, okay, sorry. Okay, so Ingrid.
What teacher?
You finished here?
Yes.
Okay, let me listen. Can you read it for me, please?
I use the website. Yes, teacher. Mm-hmm. I use the website Google to go online. I may spend approximately 5 hours because I like listening music and other things. How I do my homework, search information, etc. Checking with my friends and see things about different.
Okay. Yo que nada más escuché dos errores. A ver, ahorita tú me los dices bien. Hay una parte donde dijiste, I like listen.
Yes.
Nada más cámbiale, I like listening. Dale, agrégale listening. Tú y lo demás. Okay. Luego otra parte más adelante dijiste algo de search.
Yes.
¿Puedes repetir lo que dijiste antes de search y también lo de después de search para ver si escuché bien?
I do my homework, search information.
Okay, I do my homework, searching information.
Okay.
Eso fue lo único que noté. Sí, todo lo demás está perfect. Okay, ready, Barbara?
Yes.
Okay, read it.
I use the phone and iPad to go online every day. I spend about 7 or 8 hours. I use them to send homework, see Instagram posts, and watch videos on YouTube. But I use it more to date since I really like to date.
Perfect, no mistakes. No mistakes, girl. Congratulations. Okay. Diego. Okay, Diego, let me see your chat. Okay, Diego. But it's going to be a lot of writing here. Come on, motivate, Diego. You can do it. Dani, Alexa.
Monday.
You finish here, I'm very sure.
Yes.
Read it, please.
I normally use my phone and my computer. Sometimes I watch TV. I use the internet to watch movies, listen to music, play video games, and school things like send emails, search for information. I usually use the internet for 8 hours.
Okay. Casi la gran mayoría le está pasando eso. Lo mismo donde dijiste la parte, Dani, de search. ¿Puede leerme lo que dijiste antes de search?
School things like send emails, search for information.
Ahí cámbiale, porque cámbiale por searching. Sí, no quiere decir a todos, casi a la gran mayoría que le estoy diciendo esto, no quiere decir porque estás poniendo ING que estás diciendo buscando. No, lo que pasa es que hay una forma ahí que ustedes están manejando muy bien, sí, pero no la están aplicando correctamente. Sí, hay, cuando dicen I am doing my homework, yes, search information. Y lo que yo entiendo ahí en español es, yo estoy haciendo mi tarea, buscar información. ¿Sí? Y no, debería decir, yo estoy haciendo mi tarea, buscando, searching information. Entonces, por eso les estoy haciendo estos cambios. ¿Ok? Denle sentido a cuando leas esto en tu interpretación en español. Y te vas a dar cuenta que es aplicable así, no en todos, pero ahorita al menos sí. Sale. Tengo aquí el de Diego. Right here is in the chat. Let me read. I usually use my phone and my computer to spend time on internet, and I use it. Bórrale ahí la D, Diego. And I use it to watch movies, coma, to listen. Bórrale la ED. To listen to music, coma, to send homework, and to have fun. Nada más contexto te faltó, Dieguito. Ok, entonces, otra vez, Diego. I used, le vas a borrar la D, it, to watch music, to watch movies, coma, to listen, le vas a borrar la ED, to listen to music, coma, to send homework, and to have fun. Te hizo falta el to. ¿Por qué? Porque todos estás utilizando, desde que inicias, I use it to watch. Entonces, como estás utilizando to watch, debes de respetar esa forma. To watch, to listen, to send, to have fun. Ya tienes una bonita redacción ahí. ¿Ok? Bien, los que me hacen falta. Dani Chavero.
Yes, I use my computer or my phone to go internet for about 10 hours every day. Pass more homework. I spend 4 hours to watch movies and series.
Ok, bien escrito, muy simple, pero really good. Congratulations. Ok. ¿Quién me hace falta? ¿Brittany? Ok, Reina, tenemos un poco de problemas ahí contigo. Ok, Brittany, Odette, aquí ya lo tengo, perdón, no lo había visto. Déjame ver quién más mandó, porque mandaron dos aquí en el chat. Ah, ok. Bueno, leo el de Brittany. I usually use my phone and my computer to spend time on internet, and I use lo mismo. Ay, pero creo que este es el de Brittany. Bueno, Brittany, perdón, entonces no era el de Diego. ¿Sale? Exacto, es que no leí bien. Bueno, ya te dije tus correcciones, ¿ok, Brittany? Bien, voy con el de Diego, perdón, es que avanzó. Diego. I use, Diego, bórrale la D. I use internet to see and upload videos in YouTube and play sometimes. I use, ahí ya lo utilizaste bien, internet to enter to class and to do my homework. Si te das cuenta, mismo caso que Brittany, to enter to class and to do homework and to play online. Hasta ahí. Bórrale el tú ahí. ¿Sale? Entonces, to do my homework, to play online. Hasta ahí. ¿Sale, chicos? Bueno, ya no voy a dar tiempo a checar al resto. All right. Los que ya chequé están prácticamente bien. Los demás los voy checando, I don't know, tomorrow. Ok. Remember, tomorrow the class is at 7:30. So, have an excellent day, class. And I'll see you and listen to you tomorrow. Bye bye, students.